And now, 10 seconds left on the power play. Nicky Jerdev. Jerdev across the line. Jerdev pulls the trigger. A save by Lehtinen. Rebound off the side of the net. Out of the penalty box comes Perrin. This is the transition that Coach Ken Hitchcock is looking to see improve. Jerdev, long shot, turned aside by a stick save. That first pass has got to be a crisp one. And on the mark. Get it out of his zone. Hainsey drills it. Down is Lehtinen on the edge of the crease, and he'll hold on. No further play.
So that's a little more loosey-goosey style, I think, an approach to his coaching rather than what Hartley was, maybe a little more stricter. So they fed off that, and they continue to play pretty good hockey.
Here comes Hainsey. On to Dan Fritchie. Richeschi scores! Power play goal! First and 21 power play chances, and the Jackets lead on the goal by Dan Fritchie. Gilbert Brule moving up tonight. He was supposed to play with Nash and Federer. Nash, a late scratch if you've just joined us. He'll in front, blank cross! And somehow Lehtinen got that left pad on it. Rest of it under control. But thrown off here into the corner. Bobby Holley blows down the Jackets defenseman, Westcott. Shot blocked in front. Russell hands it back to Westcott again. Rudy Westcott gets it ahead. Chimera on to Beach. Beach locks in. Save Lehtinen. Rebound. Russell had come off the point, but the puck squirted by his stick. Jackets change up. Hainsey out of the zone. Up the left wing for Curtis Glentrock. Glentrock, nice pass for Bull. Big rebound. Follows it up. That's what the Jackets are looking for. That follow-up. And Bull almost tucked it in the short side. And there's a drill shot off the blocker again of Lehtinen. Hainsey let that one go. Fedorov in the left wing. Fedorov throws it in front. Jackets continue to storm the net. In front, shoot, scores! Jared Bull, 2-0 Columbus. And again, you're rewarded when you go to the net. Ahead, gets it back here from Glenn Cross. On the right wing comes Brule with Fedorov. Across the line. Brule and Bull splitting time with Fedorov and Glenn Cross. Glenn Cross walks to the front of the net. Oh, Lehtinen got just enough of it to send it off the goalpost. Great work again by Glenn Cross. Down. Good work along the boards there by Fritchie. Just picks that puck. Jackets keep it in. Here's Jerdev. Walks to the front of the net. Off the goalpost. He had Lehtinen beat. And rattled it right off the inside of the post. That's two posts tonight for Columbus.
Not happy with that. That should have been a penalty. He just pulled him right down as he went in for the puck.
That could be awfully dangerous. The result of a serious injury.
And the referee was right there watching it.
Lehtinen, quick save. 90 seconds kickoff. Of course, a member of the group of five. And of course, Fedorov. And Slava Kozlov, teammates for quite some time with the Detroit Red Wings. There's a shot by Fedorov. Bounces right back to Lehtinen, and he will hold on with 12 minutes and 20 seconds left. Fedorov trailing. Lindcross around the net. He had a quality scoring chance in that second period on a great individual effort. Puck squirts free, and there's Rusty Kleslinger. Kleslinger away from Exelby. Dumps it down. Lindcross onside. Lindcross drops the pass. Shot by Fedorov. And it was blocked in front by the Atlanta defender McCarthy, and they've even got off a jacket. A lot of weight. Here's Glenn Cross, upended at the blue line. Brian Exelby with an open ice hit. Jerdev's got it under control. He'll clear it, but not out. He'll get it again. This time skates it out of the zone. Hands the puck to Lehtinen. Set towards the net. Recchi knocked it right down and then got to it in the paint. Final 5 seconds. Here comes Kovalchuk across the line. Jerdev stops the pass as he sprawls. And Pascal Leclerc grabbed the puck. There's another one going to Quebec for the mantle. Seventh shutout of the season. His first win since the 24th of November. First win in December. And the Jackets hold on for a 2-0 shutout.